And hello, you awesome people. How are you is? Today we're going to learn how to boil water. You take your pan, your pot, and you put water in it, and you turn it on, and it boils. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good evening. How y'all is? We're going to cook up some spaghetti today, this evening here. What are we going to cook? Yeah, spaghetti. We're going to put some of the Prego Italian sausage and garlic. Prego Italian sausage and garlic spaghetti sauce in there when it's all said and done. And get in there like that. And I got some old cheap dollar store Clover Valley extra wide egg noodles. Some people like regular long spaghetti. I don't know. Pasta to me is pasta. Some people prefer different things. Tell me what you prefer. How you like your spaghetti done. We're gonna keep this. By the way, I just caught these in my cast net about 2 hours ago, right from the Gulf of Mexico. If I had brains, that'd be dangerous. I'm gonna put these in there without blowing something up. Yeah, it'll take a little while to start burling again. Look at that crunchy sound. If I was a captain, I'd be Captain Crunch. Tighten up. So, once that starts to boil, we're gonna keep stirring it. Some of that pasta sticks to the bottom of the pan. Not that it matters that much. It comes off pretty quick. So, we're going to let that boil up. That'll take about 5 minutes, maybe. Something like that. I don't know. I ain't keeping time. I'm under quarantine. I ain't got nothing else better to do. Been cooking like a fool here lately. Because I can. I don't like going out getting restaurants. Sometimes I do, but prefer cooking my own stuff. I'm just saying. Corona glass. Look at there. So we'll let that boil up. I'm going to drain it, and then we're going to cook some meat. I should be doing this all this about in one time. Boiling that up and cooking the meat together at another burner, but I ain't got the setup done right, and I'm lazy. So we'll let that boil up. And when we come back, we're gonna cook the meat. Gotta cook your meat. Tighten up. Alrighty then. I do believe that pasta about, yeah, that's done. Some people like to take the pasta and eat it and chomp on it and what do they call it, al dente or some kind of words that I don't know. No, you pretty much look at it. If you can see through it, that's done. So what we're going to done and did, try not to burn myself up and die twice. I'd be bad. Damn fly. Get out of here, fly. You make me... You get in my vittles, I'm gonna eat you. Here. And I done dumped them in a, yeah, I'm gonna leave that in there, I don't care. Don't matter, it's all going down the same place, gonna end up in the same place. I'll put that in the strainer and I'm gonna go ahead. I was gonna use a skillet to cook the meat in. Get in there. Ooh, yeah, boy. Fry that up. Tighten it up. That ain't quite defrosted like I thought it was gonna be. That's alright, don't matter. It's gonna cook. cook up fast. Good and fast. I like the old girlfriend of mine. Shut up, Jeff. The family channel. Got sense to come in out the rain, which it has been raining today all day long, which is good for them folks in Long Beach that had that fire going on for about 2-3 days. Y'all watched the last video or a couple of videos, so all right, that's coming along good. I just had my camera cut off. Because I have it voice activated. And if you say something near what you're supposed to not to say, it'll cut off. And I don't even know if I recorded the last segment of me putting Zatarain's Creole seasoning in there. I don't know if that got recorded of me putting it in there. I don't know if it got recorded of me putting the McCormick Garlic Powder in there. I'm going to change the settings on that. Sometimes it takes the words out of context that's coming out of my pie hole. Oh, that's cooking up good. Fast and good. Yes, boy. Now, what am I going to done and did? Drain that in with the same pasta. Turn that off a little bit. I can't put that there. I'll put it over here. Put it somewhere. I'm burning. Mercy, mercy. All right, hold on. Look at my dirty stove there. My God. That's pitiful, make a dirty stove like that. Who owns this place? Oh, damn. Alrighty, now I got everything drained and strained and all that. I think I got more noodles than I need in the pan because some folks tell me I'm short of a noodle or two. I ain't gonna argue with them on that. Got it all drained. Yeah, I probably could have used a little less noodles there. That's alright though. Pop goes the can. Can of Prego Italian sausage and garlic, and I'm gonna dump that in there. Ooh. Carefully measure this always. Oh my God, I wish y'all could smell this. The garlic, man. And that's on low. Maybe we'll put it on medium low. Let it cook for a little bit more. Hell, I'm oh man. The good thing about this, you put it in the refrigerator. I'm talking about leftovers, about the second day. Good God, when all that flavor just meshes together and gonna be some good leftovers. Yeah, mix it all up. We'll bring a little bit more heat. Come on, heat, where you at? Not a fan of electric stoves. So, that'll do, and, what did I do? I've lost more stuff than I know what to do with. I had some, Parmesan cheese I'm gonna put on there after it's all said and done. Well, I had some. Somebody had stole my damn cheese. Where my cheese at? Lord have mercy. There it is. Hey, we there. We found it. In search of Kraft grated Parmesan cheese. And I'm gonna put that over that when it's all said and done. And we're gonna eat tonight. And tomorrow and the next day. And I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Because I sure enjoy cooking. Can't do much of nothing else with all that virus going around. Makes me sick. I'm ready to go camping. Alright, y'all have a good one. Thanks for stopping by. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, please. Leave a comment. All the good stuff. I appreciate it. Yeah, we go. That's it. Bye. Peace.